Greetings, world. We are Anonymous.
This is a message to the people who regard themselves as the leaders of the world. You know who you are, as do we. You are bankers, politicians and the CEOs of global corporations. The cat is out of the bag, and has been for a long time now. We know how your banking system works and understand the deceit you have been perpetrating for centuries against your fellow human beings. You have manufactured debt in order to turn people into slaves and to steal the value of their labor and life energy. You have hoarded trillions of dollars in your offshore tax havens and British Crown dependencies. Meanwhile, innocent people all over the world have been forced to suffer the most terrible deprivations. All this, you have presided over, and you have had numerous opportunities to intervene and put an end to so much unnecessary suffering. Instead of taking action, you have continued to start unnecessary wars in order to prosper financially, via the military-industrial complex, from the misery and death of so many innocents. With all the wealth at your disposal, you could have built a world worthy of the amazing, creative people of this planet. What a lack of imagination and vision you have shown! It was obvious decades ago that the future of humankind depends upon a successful transition to a resource-based economy. Yet you have done nothing to work towards this, instead choosing to maintain a system that has served you so well. Or has it? Look at our once beautiful planet and what we have done to it. Is this an achievement that you are proud of? Isn't it time to admit that you have failed the Earth and to stand aside and let the scientists, political philosophers and visionaries who have real workable solutions to global problems take their aims? Things have become so bad that you may soon need to hide away in a bunker, deluding yourselves that you can save your own skins, while the Earth is scorched and polluted so severely that life itself on this planet may well die out within a few generations. Can you not see that the only way forward is to abandon this lunacy, and to realize that we are part of an ecosystem with which we must find a way to live in harmony? Is this really the future that you want? You have made several important miscalculations which are now going to prove extremely costly to you. Your first mistake was to separate money from gold or other tangible assets so that you could squirrel away the wealth of nations. Now that people understand that their human energy is the only thing giving value to currency, they will increasingly use Bitcoin or other cryptocurrencies and media of exchange to reclaim the fruits of their labor. If you continue to buy up Bitcoin and to infect this currency with debt, we will simply switch to another means of exchange. Your sinister efforts to halt Bitcoin are as pointless as chopping the head off a hydra. Your fiat currency will soon become worthless, and it is you who will know poverty. You will simply possess trillions of dollars that nobody chooses to use. You might as well hold as many grains of sand. You have suppressed the truth about cannabis and hidden the numerous medicinal and industrial applications of this plant. All this to maintain the dominance of the oil industry and the products derived from petroleum chemistry, such as pharmaceuticals, textiles and plastics. Many of these substances are harmful to human health and the environment, and a new industrial wave is about to swamp the world as we embrace biodegradable materials and begin to utilize hemp and other plants for a variety of purposes, from fuels to fibers for clothing. Another fatal mistake was to persist in profiting from wars throughout the world by deploying false flag operations and spreading false narratives in the news and media. You have pushed this too far, most recently in Syria, and have been forced to abandon your plans there as people simply stopped believing your lies. You have propped up an abhorrent regime in Saudi Arabia, selling it arms, technology and munitions, willfully ignoring the appalling human rights abuses in that country, as well as concealing the genocide being committed by the Saudi regime in Yemen, preventing public disclosure via the mainstream media you control. Your censoring of the media and the use of fake news stories was another mistake, as people no longer look to the television for their information. Instead, people are increasingly relying upon their own judgment and reasoning to form conclusions. In seeking to brainwash people into passive automatons, you have only made them more individualistic and aware of their own intellectual capacities. You have hidden technologies that could have transformed this planet, such as over-unity devices, free energy, new propulsion systems and cures for cancer and other serious illnesses. All this, and to what end? To profit from poisonous drugs that harm your brothers and sisters. So that you could secret away money that is never spent, while your own actual standard of living in fact changes little. How pathetic and uninspired. Are you still convinced that you are our natural leaders? Your most significant error was to have underestimated Anonymous. You have attacked us, misrepresented us and sought to divide us from one another on various internet social networking platforms, such as Facebook and Twitter. All you have achieved is to have redoubled our resolve and we are now stronger than ever. The numbers of our legion are greater, our talent pool richer, our ideas and philosophy more developed. Global elite. We know that your eyes are now turned to the African continent, where you plan to use the cloak of terrorism that you yourselves sponsor, as a ruse for doing to the people of Africa what you have done to the people of the Middle East. Know this. You will not be permitted to proceed with your covert agenda. We are several steps ahead of you. You will not be permitted to destroy this beautiful planet or to continue to keep its people as your slaves. There will be a new world order, but it shall not be the one you had planned. It will be ours. All over the world, people are waking up. We will not stand anymore for the current financial and political system. You have two options. Either you take the necessary steps immediately to facilitate the transition to a new, resource-based economy and surrender your power to issue currency back to democratically elected governments, or we will bring forth parallel systems to simply bypass most of your economic and political structures. We will not wait any longer. We are Anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.